Hey, I'm back. Hello, folks watching later on BitChute and YouTube. Sorry about the abrupt end on the other one. My game crashed. But we are getting back into it again. Anyway, in any case, we are moving on out. Oh, okay, hang on. We don't need this thing here. Throw this away. So obviously, yeah, we're back in this hallway again. Now, either I gotta freaking get around these guys later here or something else. Hey, I see these, like, yeah, little fox things. Do I have to shoot them or do they have anything or I don't even know. How do you. Jeez. I have no idea. Anyway. Oh, yeah. The window, the windows, the windows. Yep, the windows. I keep forgetting. Yep. Okay, so there's something in this hall. Oh, yeah, there's a combat knife at the end of this hallway. Yep. Alright, so let's just use this. Make sure you can't get in. Yeah, you can't get in now, can you? Not so smart now, are you, huh? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna use up the shotgun ammo.
Oh, what the hell?
That's one down. Oh, that's. Really? Really? Get off me! Piece of shit. Oh, and the other one's getting up again. I'm gonna die if I don't heal. And we'll take that and get the hell out of here. This guy's too busy chowing down. And this one's just kind of crawling. Nope. Yep, they're coming all in. Game really gnarly right now. Keep that combat knife though. Definitely keep that combat knife. So obviously the safe deposit room, but we can't do anything without the key there. We need to get back to the dark room though as well. Although I don't want to go necessarily go through the same way we went before with the West office. Well, it is faster, but still. There's that clicker still, or whatever the hell that thing is. Not clicker, but liquor. Anyway. Quiet. Okay. Nope. Alright, so we gotta be quiet. Be quiet. I see it. Okay, that's not gonna help me too much. Nope. Not running. Don't run. Don't run. Don't run. Keep moving. Don't run. All right. Also, yeah, we're gonna get the thing, but as long as we keep quiet, we should be able to be fine. Good lordy, man. Okay. Get that roll of film right now. You know what? I'm gonna keep that these boards. Yeah. Guns up. Pop off. Get that roll of film. Obviously, yeah, we get the DCM for that locker that was locked. Let me see. Hang on, that was a yeah, 3F. Okay, third floor locker. Third floor. Okay, so just remember third floor. Quiet now. Nice and quiet. Don't do anything. Actually, you know what? In case any more of these little shitheads want to come over here. Yeah. That'll help. Okay, quiet now. Easy. Easy. Okay, so this is the second floor, we need the third floor. Not bad, we're doing pretty good so far, so. What the hell is that combination? What was that combination again? Third floor locker DCM, got it. You better have something good. Come on, I don't need Magnum ammo. I don't have a Magnum. Oh, yeah. Oh, whatever. Too late now, anyway. Maybe if I could backtrack, maybe if I can go through here again? I don't know. That thing's still around here? That liquor's still around in here? Or is it downstairs only? If it's downstairs, great. Oh! Alright, nope, not that way. Definitely not that way. We're just gonna go the other way now. Okay. So we gotta get to this, what, clock tower? Oh. There's also this library with this jack thing, but I don't have a thing for the jack. Also, there was a thing on that hallway with the, crank. Might be able to use that. Let's just keep quiet. Nice and quiet. Don't. Jimmy there, whatever the hell they are doing, just nice and quiet. Can't run right now. Hang on a minute. Okay, so the men's locker. Yeah, we. Oh, there's stuff in the shower room still? Oh, yeah, wasn't there a lock? It was a lock, wasn't there? Yes. Okay, we don't know what's in there anyway. Anything in there really else in the shower room? There's another door that seems to kind of go by. Maybe we can use that. Oh yeah, and there's a diamond door. Let's go to that diamond door right now then. Okay, easy. What was that? Okay. Oh. Oh, okay, I didn't even realize that thing was on the ceiling. Jesus Christ. Okay, we need that dongle as well, but whatever. I didn't realize. Okay, so as long as you don't run. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Whatever. I'm just gonna move. Boom. Surprised I can't hear these, like, footsteps. I'd be a lot, moving a lot more quietly than this. At least me. I mean, it'd be, at least be me. I'd be moving. Okay, there's something in the linen room, but we have a key. Unlock that, thank you very much. Ah. More gunpowder, that's nice. What else is in here? Really? Is that all you're gonna give me? Is some gunpowder? Are you shitting me right now? What's this? A portable safe, okay. Okay, hold on. Let's examine this and see if we can open it. Okay. Nope, okay. Nope. Okay, so I'm getting it. It's a matter of eliminating the possibilities. Dun, dun, dun. Nope. Okay, no problem. I'm missing something here. Gotta be one of these, right? Okay, hold. I'm getting it. Got it. Got it. Okay. What do we got? Oh, we got the spare part. We can get more inventory space. Yes. Oh, I didn't put away a mag ammo. Damn it. Well, whatever. Anyway. Cool. That's cool. All right. Nice and easy now. Open the door here. Oh. Nope, not going that way. Not going that way. Gonna have to backtrack. Don't like it, but we're gonna have to. Where's that liquor? I know that liquor's here. There you are. Open the door, nice and snug. There we go. Okay, we're good. Move fast. Okay. Open the door here. Where are we? A little turned around right now. Oh yeah, we gotta get back to the, back downstairs. There's another liquor down there, but if we're quiet, we'll be fine. We got 15 rounds, but still. It's getting a little low, a little stingy. Might have to get that Matilda thing back, because I know that has an entire, at least one clip in there. Okay, oh, yay. Actually, we were coming back to where we need to be, at least a little bit. Where is it? I hear it, but I don't see it. Open the door. There we go. Good. Finally. Okay. Use this. Confirm. Now we can get the extra two spaces here. Cool. Actually, yeah, that's the first thing we need to do because we're kind of getting a little full right now. Alright, so we need locker 203. Okay, got it. So, two. You know, I'm kind of surprised you need a button. Like, there's a thing in the middle you can just press, right? You realize that, right? Like, they seriously do. They do realize that, right? Anyway, get out of here. Having that, thank you very much. More stuff for me, yay! Okay, so I also want to unlock a lot of these other ones here. So let's see, we have Walker 208 that has more shotgun shells, which we will definitely need. 208. Yeah, good stuff. Good stuff. Question is, wait, hang on a minute, current objective is what, exactly, or is this gonna tell me? Whatever, I'll figure that out later. Yep. Yep. Reload the shotgun. Okay. What else is here? Okay, so we have a few items here. More gunpowder, that's useful. Alright, so let's see. Which locker was that? 102? Got it. Surprise doesn't have any sort of thing on here, but whatever. Alright, so open this up. Take that. Gunpowder for us. You have locked lockers, or is the, yeah, we're just done here. Yeah, we're kind of done here. No problem. Okay. Cool, so there's a fire escape, obviously, but what the hell? It said something about, like, a tower, right? Waiting room safe. There's, oh yeah, the crank handle thing, yes, 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 so we can get past that, yes. Got it, I got it, I got it. Okay, I understand what we need to do here. But we got some more inventory space. Alright, easy. I hear it. Ooh, quick, 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 quick. In here. Nice and easy there. That's it, Leon. It's all good, man. Okay. Oh yeah, that guy, yeah. Let's just leave him alone, because I know he's dead. I totally know he's freaking dead, but whatever. Anyway. Oh, hang on. That mag ammo, right? Yeah. Let's just store this mag ammo away. Might need to grab Matilda again, but we'll see. So let's put this away. This away. And what else is there? Oh, okay, this thing's done. Alright, 15 bullets in that one. Might grab Matilda again. But wait, okay, we can't combine. I can't do anything with this. I mean, I don't want to really do that because, yeah, it's just, it's a big inventory space it's taken up. Unless I get rid of the boards. I mean, which is doable, but still. Well, I'd rather have the extra bullets, personally. Anyway. Let's get up to the second floor here. Yeah. Get to the waiting, go through the waiting room and all that good stuff. Huh. Wonder why that closed again. Whatever. Come on, man. Matilda. This one. Just rather have a little extra ammo. Like, if I'm gonna have an entire, like, you know, clip in here, I might have. Oh, yeah. Actually, we're exactly where we need to be. Easy. Probably that stock would have been useful, but whatever. Anyway, let's use this. Open sesame. Yep. That does it. Now, getting back, I guess, is going to be another thing altogether, but whatever. Just one problem at a time right now. Yeah, I'm not shooting that, thank you. Oh, what the hell? It wasn't the, Oh, wait, it's diamond. Oh, wait a minute, that's... What is it? Wait, that's a heart door. But, yeah, I had a diamond door. Okay, yeah, now I remember. Ish. So obviously we need to get to the top here. Okay. Yeah, thinking that extra ammo is gonna be useful here. Oh, boards, yay. Take that. Oh, and I guess we're done with the other thing, but whatever. Thing in here. A flashbang. That'll get us out of trouble. More bullets, yay. Fine. Yep. Yeah, once the Matilda's finished and this empty, then I'll move on. Here. Where am I? Where am I? Yeah, I'm like, I'm confused as shit right now. I hear something over there. Okay. Oh, and more plant. God, I hope I don't run out of space. But anyway. Here. Obviously that's the balcony and all that stuff. Let's check out the storage room. Whoop. Hi, pal. How you doing? How's the kids? I'm just gonna go this way, Betty. Don't you mind me. Oh, there he comes. I'm like, wait, where the hell is he coming? Hey, pal. Yeah, stay on the ground. So I think we can combine these, right? Nope. Okay. Fuck. That's not gonna help us. Nope. Can't go that way either. Locked door. I hope I don't run out of inventory space. And there was a shotgun shells over there. Yeah, let's go over there. That's it. I'm just gonna yoink these. Thank you very much. I'm just gonna go now. Really? Oh, come on. Might have to head back. Considering that I have all this extra stuff and I cannot carry it all. Clearly cannot carry this stuff. Like, not all this stuff anyway. Wait, did I come back from this area? Hey, pal. Come get me. Right here. Yeah, I'm literally right here. You can come get me if you want. At least this is a lot more accurate, though. That is true. Maybe I might have to go with this, but we'll see. Is there a way to, like, empty your pistol ammo or what? Be nice if you know you could just, you know, examine or combine this now, or I can't just take out the bullets, but I guess not, huh? Actually, I might have to stick with Matilda. Yeah, because, well, whatever. Actually, if I'm gonna do that, then I'm gonna switch up to this. Really, pal? You just gonna stand there? I might, well, whatever. I'll probably have both for a little while here. Really, dude? Come on, I'm right here. Not that hard. Dude, I'm really right here. Oh, that was easy. That was easy. The other guy up again? Yep. Hey, buddy. I see you.
Son of a bitch.
So basically, that stock really makes it easier to aim, which is might be a lot more useful to me. Oh, fuck's sake! Actually, you know what? Oh shit! Okay, that was just reflex. Sorry. Anyway, let's get the hell out of here. Go back to where we came from and just basically, where are we? Actually, what's down here? Where am I? Uh-oh, oh, dude, I'll get you. Yeah. That'll keep him out. That'll help. Okay. Another one? Yep, another key door. Okay, and that other item is useless now to us. What's this? Oh, more gunpowder? Yep, that's useful then. Later. Anyway. What's this? Really? I have that. Don't I have something like that? Or wait, was it clover? Oh, it was a spade, wasn't it? Okay, yeah, what's this? Okay, well, whatever. Now we know that these are here. We'll get them later. Got the, at least the boards in the way. Yeah, yeah. Break it all you want. You ain't getting in. Okay. We need to, yeah, head back. And, basically, yeah. Just, kind of put stuff away here. Okay. Yeah, just get rid of some of the stuff we don't need. No problem. We're doing not too bad, actually. Kind of, nice to see. And then, aside from a few... Actually, this is a lot... This is a far cry better tonight, today, right now, than it was last night. Jeez. Last night was horrible. But anyway. Let's not dwell in the past. Let's just get to this. Okay, so store that. We have gunpowder here. Let's take that out. We have all these plants here. Crazy, got all these herbs here, but let's store these away. Shit. Do I wanna... Question is, do I really want? You know, it'd be nice if I could take the bullets out of the gun and switch them over. Like, it's possible to do that in real life. Oh, whatever. Get more bullets. Mine these two. Okay, what else is there? Yeah, these are all fairly much done. Yeah, we're done here. Shit. Okay. Well, unfortunately, it'd be nice if I could keep that extra slot, but there's not much. Okay, well, let's see. What can I do here? Well, we have the knife, obviously, but I think we only need one get out of jail thing, so let's do that. That way we'll make up for the thing. Anyway. Yeah. Yeah, basically we'll have a backup weapon. Like, if once Matilda's out of ammo, then yeah. Yeah, basically the once this is out of ammo. Yeah. Well, at least we got actually we got an extra slot now, so that's good. And we have a sh but we have shotgun shells, so worst comes to worst, we can use a shotgun. Should probably use up the pistol though first. Might use a smaller one first though, because Matilda's pretty useful. Yeah, I think I might have to start using her. Especially when they're upgraded in with the stock, so it's a lot easier to stay on target. Therefore, more accuracy, less bullets wasted, all that good stuff. Anyway. Ah, each storage room still has stuff in it. Whatever. Okay, so where the hell am I? Uh-oh. Well, we're not going back up that way again. Ow. And that's gonna be the dinner bell, isn't it? Isn't that usually a rule? That's usually a rule, isn't it?
Damn it.
Yeah. Okay. Wait, what's. Oh. Ah. Oh, that did something. Whatever the hell that did. What's going on with this thing? Oh, it's missing a piece. Yeah, I see. I see. You got. Yep, well, I've been having that, thank you. Yep, that's the other way around. Hello? Oh shoot, hang on a minute. Did I? Oh fuck, never mind, never mind. Oh great, more herbs. Take them. Yep, combine. Use them anyway. And put that there. Okay. That's, somebody's trying to get out of there. Oh, here we go.
Shit.
Hey, boys and girl, I guess.
What the?
Really? Fuck! Oh, shit. Fuck, 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 fuck! Of course it gives me the damn things. Stop moving. Get out of here. What the hell? Here, thank you very much. The hell is this place? Where the hell am I? Oh, yay. Typewriter shit. Okay. Something in this boiler. There's something else in this boiler room. Ah, nice. Got this back here. Of course it doesn't help that, no, whatever, it's fine. What's this? Oh, green key. Taking that, thank you very much. Anything else in here? No. Okay, so, put some stuff away here then. Be nice to have it, but, better to store it for later. We need it. Could try and use the blue thing and basically have some sort of thing for, yeah, mixer. Yep. Okay. Anyway. Let's just save here. We've been doing a lot. Huh. Weird. What happened to the sound effects? Usually gives me that ch-ch-ching sound, but I'm not getting that now. Where'd they go? Hey, whatever. Oh, there you are. I don't know where the hell you went to. You know what? I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna run. Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just gonna run. So obviously there's a... crap. I can't get back anyway. Oh, okay. I see. Oh! I'm gonna miss these bullets. Nice. Definitely take these. Matilda. Yeah, keep an eye on Matilda. I'm kinda surprised. Okay, yeah, whatever. Anyway. What's going on? What? Oh! Hi. Oh no. And the memes start! Yep. Well, shit. Nope, 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 nope. Nope. Running. The memes are... Oh, it's all about the memes, man. Okay, hang on, where am I? Okay, which way do I have to go? Which one was the green door? I can't remember. Okay, okay. Just gotta think clear. Okay, the observation room, yeah? Okay, so we gotta go this way. Here he comes. Crap, Mr. X is on me. You gotta do it for the memes, man. It's for the memes. And it's no use of shooting that thing because it doesn't really do anything. Hey, open the door. And gunpowder? Definitely yes. This confiscation report? Okay, reason for confiscation for suspicious man listed below, confronted the officer, and notes confiscated. It's not like, things, Hanson, whatever. Huh? 6, 2, 1, 11, right? Oh, was that for the, another one of these things? Okay, good to know then. Crap, I hear him. Okay, that's our way out. Hang on. Oh! I know what this is for. I got the drool. Hang on a minute. Keep moving. I can hear him. Going this way. Anything else in here? Yep, more another film. A couple of saves. Here we go. Take a look here. Can we combine these or is this... Okay, we're full. No, we're just full. Okay, whatever. Can't go through that door anymore. Not here anyway. Top it off. There we go. I hear him. Not coming in though. Yeah, I hear them footsteps, them footsteps. And we can't get back through that way, can we? Unless there's another key in here. Okay. There's something in this hallway here, but it's okay. Also the dark room sink, but that's let's just think where we need to go. Okay, yeah, there's a kennel, and there's something in this hallway still, for some reason. It still hasn't been completely checked, but, what have I been doing lately, actually? Yeah, obtain electronic part. Fine, yeah, the power panel parts. What the hell have I been doing here, then? Why did I do all this, then? Yeah, why am I going through all this here? Yeah, wasn't there, Hey, I don't know why it was, you know. Okay, I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing here because right now I said that there's something about the tower, but anyway. Oh yeah, it gave me the what's it called? The combination thing, right? Hang on. Oh yeah, yeah, there's a safe. Maybe that's a safe combo. Maybe that's what it is for. Where is he? Bucket. Sounds like he's upstairs. Oh god, if he's upstairs, I don't know, man. He cuts me off, I don't know, man. Where am I? Just a little bit turned around. We need to get to the waiting room here. Where's that waiting room? Get past the arm thing into the... Here we go. We're in. Okay. I think we're fine. But still, we need to... do our things here. Hang on a minute. Okay. Whatever, anyway. Oh! Oh! Hey, big guy! Nope! Nope! He on me! Crap, I don't know where I'm going. Where'd I go? Where'd he go? Yep, there he is! Okay, I might be able to do a rope-a-dope here. Okay, did I lose him yet? Nope. Hey, pal. How's it going? How's the kids? Oh. Get off me! Oh, come on! I freaking hit the button! I hit the space button and it didn't work. Shit. Not good. Come on. Crap, I'm not doing good. Oh god. He's right on me. And I'm pretty bad shape right now. God damn it. Not doing good. I might need that greener. Oh wait, I used. Yep, he needs in the safe areas. Anyway. Oh, this actually increases. Okay, this actually does help with health. Yep. All Alright, let's get rid of this shit. I gotta have to lose him. Oh, yeah, the, where's that goddamn jewel? Better. Now I can run. Where'd he go? Okay, hang on. First, let's combo these bitches. Bingo. What'd that do? Stars badge? What the hell's that for? Okay. Must be something on here then. Oh, hello. Oh! Oh, there you are. I was wondering where the hell that dongle was. Okay. Hey, big guy. Oh, God. Leave me alone. You ain't getting me. Okay, we saw the confiscation thing, right? What was the damn combo? Alright, so it's 6 to 9, 11. Okay, so 6 to 11, okay. Okay, which way was that? Hang on. Now I'm getting paranoid. Obviously, equipment is full, but souls will notice. Okay, no, that's the, where is it? Got that recently, right? George Locker, where the hell did it go? Mine, I just literally just had it. Oh, yeah, conversation reports, yeah. So, six left, six this way, yeah, and then two that way, and 11 the other way, okay. Well, or just regular. Okay. Six, two, 11. Got it! What the hell is that? Oh! Muzzle break! I'll take it! Hey, hold on a minute. Hey, combine. Bingo. Got it. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. He's right on me. Where am I? Wait, which way am I going? I won't have to. I'm gonna be running into, like, bad areas, I don't know, or whatever. So we need to get to the basement, right? Or something like that. Oh yeah. Wasn't it the second floor? Where the hell is the, yeah, stars. Oh god, I gotta go. I got a roundabout. Yep. Well, shit. Well, there is a way. The, fire exit. Go to take the fire exit here. Let's grab this. Oh, these areas. Said it's clear. Whatever. Let's get out of here. Open the door, go! I am really doing badly right now. Oh, you... No. Oh, hey. Hey, big guy. Lose me? Good. Please keep me lost. I really didn't want to... Really don't want to freaking mess with you right now. Whatever. Okay. Alright, save here. Oh, wait, we can't. Damn, not yet, anyway. We have a few ink ribbons here, but, I'll just take one out, because it's been quite a while since we saved, even though I'm not doing terribly well, but whatever. And just have to work with what we got. Alright. Good. Must be a glitch or something there. Store this one. Okay, so where's... Okay, we need to get to the second floor of the Star's office, right? Yeah. Oh! Yeah, we have a club door. You can get to the records room. Yeah, but, yeah, he just went that way, didn't he? Oh, shit. He went that way. Damn it. Have anything? No. Where'd he go? know he's in here, but I don't know, man. Don't run! Why am I running? Open the door. Okay. Grab the damn reel. Oh, two of them. Good. That's nice. Okay. Got the big guy. Oh, of course he's coming. Oh! Yes! Yes! Mommy? Wait, oh, that door's locked. You can't get in here. Yeah, I don't have that. Yeah, heart door. Hey, dude. Yeah, just gonna come and get me, or what? Let's see if I can play Ring Around the Rosie a little while. Dude. Where is he? Nope. Oh, come on. Get off me. Shit. Don't run. Don't run. All right. Oh, crap. That was close. All right. We need to get out of jail free car right about now. Well, we have one already, but still, should get more. We don't need this. Throw that away. This is done. Good. You know what? I'm putting this old one here away. Okay. I'm out of breath. I'm so stressed out right now. Okay. Hang on. Okay, flash grenade. Yeah, if you get a jail-free cards right about now. But otherwise, we're fine. Ink ribbon. We have a few saves, but we don't want to use that yet. Blue herb, blah, 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 blah. Okay, we need to get to that Stars Labs. Also, we have a way to get across that thing in the library, which is good. But we want to get Stars Labs first. Like, I don't know why the game thinks I'm going slow. Usually, oh, no, no, not that way. Not that way. Huh? Wait, where did he go? Where is he? I hear him, but... Oh, there he is! Yep! Nope! No, he ain't! No, he isn't giving it to me. Oh, wait, what? Are you fucking serious? It's 1 week. Wait, why is that door locked? Or did I go to the wrong door? Something. Okay, hold on, man. How the hell do I get over there? Oh, yeah, hold on. Oh, fuck. Yeah, you're right. Okay, he can jump. I forgot. Okay, so he can just jump. Great. Where is he? Come on! Nothing here, pal. No! What are you doing? You idiot! Hold on a minute. I know this is kind of going in hot, but whatever. Yep. Alright. I'm gonna try and do a rope a dope. No, he ain't. Do I still have that thing? No, I don't. Alright, whatever. Alright, let's see if I can get him to do a... Nothing here to see, pal. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna be running along now. God, this is gonna be hard. Especially with him on my ass.
to ya. We gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna roll, then we let it pop. No, let it go.
Okay, so how do I do this? Oh crap. Hey big guy. Nope. Yep, he's on me. He's not giving up. Yeah, this guy is just relentless. And why can't I get back this way? I got in here that way. Whatever. Okay, I could try the other way. Okay. Whatever. Nope. Okay, so I gotta get over there. So let's see, we gotta get up to that second floor in Star's Lab, so we're gonna have to go the other way here. Hopefully I can lose them. Easy. I know there's liquors here. I know there's a liquor here, but let's just not make noise. Alright, we'll get... Okay. Let me think for a second. Jesus Christ. Obviously the library. We need to get up the stairs, get to the library, around the library area. There's something in the storage room. There's a dial lock, but I don't have anything for that dial lock. Whatever, anyway. Actually, well, should I save? No. No, no. Mostly this has been basically voiding Mr. X. Anyway. Where am I? And so we're near the Star's office. Oh! We'll get the Magnum. Yes, yes, the Magnum. We want the Magnum. Yes. Okay. Just nice and quiet. X is, I think he's lost us for now, but still, gotta watch ourselves here. Guy, you better game, give me some more health, please. I'm dying here. Oh. Wait, okay. Uh-oh. No! No. Okay. Move. Before X comes and gets us again. We're in. Okay, I should do it. Lock the door. Got it. Come on, baby. That's it. Oh, come on. You have to be that loud? Whatever. The Star members? Star buds, any station, blah, 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 blah. You're up in Asian, month, whatever. Okay, so it's just bluff. Whatever. Hello. Lightning Hawk. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice. Nice. That's gonna help big time. Now we gotta grab the Magnum ammo, though. Well, at least we're armed. At least we're somewhat more well-armed. Hang on, what's the... Oh, USB dongle key. Maybe we want to take that back, I guess? My bad. Oh, still a use for it? Okay. There's also stuff in the library. Oh, there's a combat knife in the library. Okay. It's dialogue, obviously, in the shower room, but that's nothing really can do there. Upper floors map and all that. Okay. Be quiet. Quiet now. Stay quiet. It should be just fine. Don't panic. Panic is a goddamn enemy. Panic will get you killed. Okay, what the hell can I... Oh! Oh. Damn. Lounge would be nice, but there's zombos all over the place there. One second. Well, I could try and stun them. Yeah, do that. Equip this. There is a... Oh, yeah, there is a combat knife, so there's a get-out-of-jail-free card there. Sort of, anyway. Hey, guys. Catch. Nope. You ain't getting shit, pal. Okay, hang on. Where's that combat knife? Yeah, take that. Okay, shit goes wrong. I hear him. I'm not liking it, but... Hold on. Oh, god damn it. Stop! 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 Jesus! Really? God, this guy just will not quit! I will X leave me alone. He must have heard the flashbang. Okay, so apparently this is not a safe area anymore. Something like that. I'm just gonna keep chasing me in this big circle. Too dumb to realize it. Oh, come on.
Damn it.
Really? Okay, I gotta get away from them. Go. Okay. Think straight. Think clearly. Don't panic. That's the enemy. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh, I'm in so much pain right now. That guy, my character, is really in a lot of pain. That song, man. The memes, man. I can just imagine the memes right about now. Huh? Are you? No. Nope, okay. Where is he? Okay, I think I lost him. We gotta go fast now. Alright, okay, so we gotta get back to the library. Oh, fucking get out of my way. Really? I hear him, but I don't want him out. Come on, man! Going too slow. Oh, come on, I'm in the wrong place again. Son of a bitch. Fuck, that clicker's here again, yeah. Gotta get back to that safe room, maybe. Oh, shit. It hurt me. Yep, I'm dead. Yep, I'm pretty much boned at this point. Should have fucking ran. Okay, I think I might have to reload here. Alright, just gotta think straight, that's all. Fuck. This is stressful. Okay, so, we don't... Oh, yeah. Yeah, oh, shit. Fuck. Whatever, it's fine. It's fine. I'll figure it out. Throw this away. Oh, we have to go with the dongle and everything else. Okay. But actually, if we're gonna go for that magnum, then we're gonna grab the magnum ammo. We are definitely grabbing the magnum ammo. Other than that, yeah, I think we're good to go. Okay, we have the get out of jail free card here. Yeah, I don't want to use flash grenades too much. What we need to do? We need to get back to the bottom floor. Yeah. Or what was it? Or did we? Yeah, we got the dongle. So yeah, just get back up and do our thing. Also, I could have sworn there was another door around here. Hang on a minute. Looks like I'm missing something. I could have sworn we had to go back this way. Oh yeah, wasn't there also the, that thing? Where was it? Confiscation report? Or did they not... Oh yeah, that's probably not... I can't remember where I was. Yeah, here we go. 6 to 11. We need to get to the, I think we need to get to that, the safe, right? Yeah. Or no, we did get to the safe. What the hell does the safe give us? Hang on a minute. Where the hell's the lever then? Should be here, but it's not. Unless there's something I'm missing here. Oh yeah, the linen closet. The linen closet. Yes, now I remember. Okay, now I remember. Yeah, the Star's office, the shower room was nothing, but there was a linen closet somewhere. The hell was that? I can't even remember right now. Obviously the jail part, but we're not going back there yet. Trying to think. Okay, the library, the lounge, the linen room. We were in the linen room, weren't we? Yeah, I sworn we were. Didn't we grab it, or did we not grab it? Or oh, okay, hang on, we did the roundabout because X was on our ass. Yeah. Yep, that's why we saved. Okay, so we need to get. Yep, there he is. Okay, so next up is Star's office. We gotta head this way. Oh, he's back. Don't mind me, X. Don't mind me. Wow, he's right on me, isn't he? I gotta tell you one thing, this is gonna be plenty meme worthy. Let's get to that damn linen, or back to the place, whatever. Yeah, I don't care what the name is, let's just go. Okay, this might be the opportunity we need to get back into the library and move a few things. Oh, go away.
Marvin.
Oh, come on!
No.
I took a
Damn
wrong turn. Now it's all ruined. I fucked that up. Well, I fucked that up pretty well. Anyway. Let's grab that combat knife. Yeah, big time. We'll move everything where it needs to be for now. Oh shit, it's still here? Thought I grabbed that. Oh, fuck me. Okay, where the hell is that? There's the armory, obviously, but where the hell's the linen room or something like that? Something like that, I can't even remember. I remember. Yeah, we have the key still. Yeah, where the hell is the, I don't even remember. What the hell? Oh, the records room. Okay. I see where we gotta go. Cool. Anyway. You here? I don't know. Whatever. Marvin, go away. Don't want to freaking deal with you, okay? So basically, loud noises don't do. Keep with the combat knife if you get in trouble, but other than that, do not use it. Okay, no problem. Okay, put the ink ribbons. Okay, we have all the ink ribbons away here. We have two combat knives, so let's store this one. We don't need it at all. Got the dongle, we got the magnum ammo. And let's put this away too. Fuck it, why not? Okay, so other than that, we are good to go. For the most part, anyway. All right, so we gotta get back to that closet. God, I am in rough shape right now. Think. Okay, there is a clicker here. I remember correctly. Yeah, there is a clicker, so don't run. Hang on, open the door. There you go. Open the door. Okay. Grabbing the film reels, or the ink reels rather. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah. Grab this, definitely. Yep. The tool, good. Is that it? No, there's more in here somewhere. Oh yes, grenade. That's our get out of jail free card right there. Oh, I hear him. Oh wait. Oh shit. Run. X, go away, please. Okay, I gotta give him away from there. Okay. Now just calm down. Okay, let's put this away because I do not need this. Okay, we don't want to combine. We want to store this away. And this. Okay. Let's go. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Hey, big guy. I see you. Nothing to see here, buddy. Alright. I gotta get him over on this side of the room. Hey, big guy. I'll be going. Let's get him over here. Alright. That ought to get him at least somewhat away from me. God, I could really use some health right now. Gotta make sure he's coming this way. Hey, dude. I'm just gonna go this way. Don't mind me. Whatever. Anyway, let's get to the damn library. Where is he? Oh shit, are you kidding me? Where'd he go? God, I could use health right now. Wait. I hear big, whatever, just ignore it. Good. That's gonna help. Okay. Crap, he's on his way. Come on! Okay, we're good. Oh, one more. Come on! On! We're good. Okay, we're good. Get out of here before X shows up. Ugh, okay. You know, you couldn't jump that small gap? Really? Little princess? Anyway, where the hell am I? And that way. Oh, good. Oh, no, no! Piece of fucking shit! Fuck you! I swear, they know it's a trap! Fuck, I can't do this. Fucking son of a bitch! Fuck! Whatever. Let's just get to that star area and just get the hell of that damn thing open and then we'll get out of here. It's this way, right? Yeah. Oh, well that's where the records is anyway, so wait a minute. I do this? Yeah, we gotta get to the star place, but the problem is that, if we get up there, it's not gonna work very well. Now, what other option is there? Not much, is there, huh? Okay, well, yeah, we gotta get X back here again. But I gotta get to that side. I wonder why the hell the library thing is not accessible there. Like the door's like blocked off for some reason. Oh yeah, it wasn't. Oh yeah, it was the explosion. Yeah, now I remember. Too bad. Yeah, I guess I can't move it out of the way. And wait until X gets back. There he is. Okay, let's just be nice and quiet now. Hey, big guy. Yep, he sees me. Hey, pal. Good to see you again. Make sure he comes this way. God damn, Mr. X is just relentless in this game. Anyway. God. That one zombie, and like, I do not need to be hurt anymore. I can't take it. Wait, which side is he go? Which side are they coming from? Okay, I see him. I hear him. He's upstairs, but I'm gonna just go this way. Get back over there. Go to the Star Labs. Get the damn Magnum. Or Star's office, whatever the hell it is. I don't care anymore. Okay, quiet now. Alright. Hey, dude. Don't mind me. I should have freaking bored up that window eventually, but whatever. We're here. And I don't have time to board it anyway. Oh yeah, I forgot. Use. Open the lock, there you go. Thank you. Take the film reels. Or the... I like to think they're film reels, I don't know why I do. Even though I know they're not film reels anyway. Grab it. Take it. Love it. Hate it. Oh yeah, shoot, that's why I headed back. Yeah. I need to grab the... Hey, dude. I'm just gonna walk over here. If you don't mind. Go this way. I should have freaking got that. Whatever. Okay, he's yep. He's stuck. Good. That's gonna help me. Oh no. Hey, X. Ow. Yeah, this ain't gonna work. Either that or I'm gonna have to find a different way around. Whatever. Okay, so wait a minute. There's a way to come back from this way, right? Yeah. At least I think there is, I don't know. X, you mind coming back? Oh, wait, we gotta put away our shit. Anyway. Throw that. Yeah. You know what? Get rid of this, too. I have no room for anything else, really. Okay, we got the, yeah, we got the, safety deposit room and everything else. Just that one room is... You know what? I might bring some boards, just in case. The next time. Just one. I don't need one game. I only need one. Thank you. Either that or something else. I don't know. This is fucking hard. This is really fucking hard. Especially like with X on your ass. Jesus Christ. Wow, not one drop frame this entire stream. That's impressive for this, for my network. Which is, I mean, it's great for people watching later. Which is, hey, that's why you should get on Twitch. Where is he? I hear him. Oh, I see him. There he is. Okay. Leave him alone. Oh, come on. Really? I fucking barely... Oh, my God. This game is, like, getting on my nerves. Really? You doing this to me now? Fuck you. Okay, there is another thing in the library, so I might check that out. Let me try going to this west office here. Maybe do a no, because we can't go back this way. Damn. Well, there is a door here. Yeah, might try that. Sure. Okay. Okay, let's just first of all grab that combat knife. I hear you, X. I know you're coming. We got it. Alright, so... Oh, really? Really? Now they come through? Well, that's gonna things a lot more difficult. He just walks right through him. Come on. Leon, do not go up the damn ladder. I am not in the mood for your crap right now. Hey guys, I'll be going. No, he ain't. Yep. He gon' give it to me, alright. Come on. Give me that damn thing in here. Store this. Store that. Or actually, never mind. But yeah, definitely store this here. And store that. We're good to go. Okay. Go! Yeah, he's coming. Don't run, Leon. Whatever. Keep moving, Leon. Come on, Leon. Leon, come on. Unlock the door. There you go. It's not that hard. There you go. See? Okay. Grab the wheels. There we go. Let's grab, move fast a little here. Grab the tool that we need. Here we go. All right, and grab our get out of jail free card. Oh no. He's coming in here, I know he is. Okay, hang on, I think I lost him. For now, anyway. Let's keep moving. Unless he's upstairs and I'm fucking right, walking right into him. Oh god, if he... Yep. I fucking should have known. Get away from me. Don't mind me. Should have fucking seen that. Okay, I'm gonna die. Oh man, this game is relentless now. I am fucking getting my ass handed to me. Whatever. Anyway, throw that. Alright, you know what? There is a Star Labs thing. We can try the alternative way. Go around that way. Yeah, I'm thinking so. Grab the other Magnum and then we'll get that. Okay, so let's throw this away. Alright. God damn, this game is mean to me. So mean. Why are you so mean, game? Whatever. Okay, nice and easy now. I know there's a liquor in here, but we don't want to have to worry about that right now. Let's just keep moving. We gotta get to that Star Labs, which is whatever the hell that star place is, this way. We'll get us... Oh, he hears me. But it doesn't matter. We're just gonna move away. Quickly now. Dude, stop running. Want to make sure we're kind of away from X. Thank you very much. Oh shit, did I? Yep. Why am I forgetting this? I don't know why I'm forgetting to do that. You need to keep taking that wrong turn every 2 seconds. Okay, here we go. There's still something here, but the problem is that dial lock is not... I don't have the combo for that. And I haven't been looking up guides, so you gotta give me props for that one. I could have cheated, but I didn't. I haven't been. Oh, hey, dude. I see you up there. I'm just gonna walk on by. Bye. Let's go. Alright. Get that dongle in here. Yep. Here we go. Here we go. What's his name, oh? Taking that, thank you very much. Magnum. And of course, star members and all that shit. I'll take that. Anything else? And just grab the dongle and get the fuck out of here. Okay. Star's office is clean. Try and backtrack a little bit here. Use this. Easy does it now. Don't piss it off. We're good. Ish. I think. Okay, where am I? We gotta get back downstairs and head back to that office area. Easy does it. So we took care of that window, whatever. We can't get in. Wyatt. Between Liquors and these guys, Mr. X, I am in boned territory. Nope, not going that way. I hear him in there. Okay. Yeah, I hear him in there. Definitely not going that way. Okay. Alright. Now, the question is, do I go this? Okay, hang on. We get more ammo. Let's see what we got here. Okay. We have more here somewhere. Let's see. Magnum ammo. Yeah, take that out. Getting full in this thing, but whatever. Give me more ammo here. Top it off. Yep. We're armed to the teeth, bitch. We are armed to the goddamn teeth. Alright. Although, I'm wondering if I should save again, but no. I can do this. Gotta be quiet and careful. Hey, dude. Yep, I hear Mr. X behind me. Oh, yeah, hang on. Get the key. Use the key. Come on. Open the door. There we go. Not that hard. God damn it. Well, shit, we're not gonna be able to grab the grenade in here, but whatever. Gonna have to work with it. Grab the tool. Definitely need that. Okay. Oh no. I'm in a bad spot right now. Nope. Get out of the way. Move. Go, go, go. Go. Oh, come on. Ugh. Holy shit. Fuck me. Whoa. Oh, okay. I have to save after that. That was ridiculous. I am totally saving after that one. That was just insane. Okay. Throw that away. And you know what? Put the dongle... actually, you know what? Let's keep it. Still useful for something, and I want to use it again, probably. But, or whatever, anyway. Although, we'll get rid of... fuck it, you know what? We'll store it, and if it... Worst comes to worst, we can always reload. Anyway. Let's use this. You know what? Let's go back to the first one here. We're at that. We're good. Okay. Okay. Think. Alright, we gotta get to the library right now. Oh, fuck. He's right on me, man. X is not screwing around. Hey, dude. Coming to get me again? Well, I'm not wasting my bullets on you, pal. I sure as shit ain't wasting my bullets on you. Come on, X, come get me. He's gonna give it to me, alright? He's been giving it to me the last while now. Go. Go. Gotta get to that room and freaking do what we gotta do. Move the stuff and get the shit out of the way. Apparently this place ain't that safe anymore, huh? Guess not. Okay, I'm not triggering that guy because I'm not needing his goddamn ass on me. Keep moving. Grab that. There we go. Grab that. Definitely grab that. Get out of our... Get out. Oh, come on. Use it. There you go. There we go. This ought to make things a little easier. I hear Mr. X. I know he's going to give it to me. On Leon, don't think he's slow on me now. I cannot need it right now. Move it, Leon. A little haste would be good. Okay, we're out. Okay, think. Okay, you know what? We're going for the damn thing right now. Move. Yep. Okay, be careful now. Got him. Grab it. Grab that shit. Oh, come on! No! 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 Fuck you. Fuck. Okay. Yeah, autosave. Yeah, there's no autosave game. I don't know why you're telling me there is. Anyway. More stuff in the records room, but I don't care. You know what? I'm gonna avoid that cup. There we go. Alright, I gotta lead him off. There's no other way. Otherwise, he's gonna just keep on me and it's not gonna be good. Let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. God. X just keeps on giving it to me, right? He never lets up. It's X gonna give it to you, and then he keeps coming for me. Come on, open the door. Not that hard. Yeah, I hear him. He's up above me. Hopefully that will keep him busy for a while. I don't know, though. This is iffy. Really? Fuck you! Guy is smart. Alright, so I gotta slow down. Hey there, X. How's it going? How's the kids? Oh, wait till he comes in. Yep. Go. Go. Come on, Leon. Don't mess with me here. Now's not the time to fuck with me, Leon. This is going to make things a lot more difficult. Let's just do our thing. Don't worry about the combat knife. We already have a get out of jail free card our way ready. For now, anyway. Move it. Come on, Leon. Okay, we're good? Okay. Let it go. There we go. Is that over? Well, at least we don't have to worry about the zombos, but X can still get me. Come on. Oh shit, I hear him. Yep, I hear him. I'm moving. Go, Leon. Let's get out of here, Leon. Yep, we're fucked. I'm gonna go through this door. Just gonna get these guys on me. The hell? Okay, apparently not. Okay. Repair plan? Whatever. Okay, whatever. Just look around. Where the hell am I? Is that it? Okay, more shit. Okay, so it's just the same thing. On. Leon, don't screw with me here. Oh shit, I should have brought the board, shouldn't I? I have a feeling that these... Well, actually, this is the second floor, so it might not be so bad. Gunpowder large, nice. Okay, well... Oh shit, where am I? Fuck, where am I? Obviously at the clock tower. Oh! And we're going back over, I guess? There's something in this main hall. East storage room has something, but I don't have any lock... gearbox? It has a few gearboxes, but I don't have any items that can open those. Yeah. Okay, so we've basically checked this area. There's nothing to see. Library, well, that's just that. Nothing in the lounge, really. Shower room's a dial lock. Did we get anything from that dial for that dial lock or whatever? Or did I miss something here? Hang on, let's take a look around. Maybe I'm missing something. Might be something on the ground. That's that, but where's the, come on, give me a break, game. God, he's gonna come to that door, I know it. Nothing here? No. Really? I mean, all of that crap and there's still nothing here? Oh. Yeah, well, I don't have the special weapons case. Oh, hey guys. Hey pal. I see you. Wanna come get me? Yeah. Oh, fuck. No, no, no! Shit! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you. I thought I heard him X on my ass again. Open the fucking door. Where am I? Okay. I don't have the heart door, so I don't know the fuck else I gotta do here. Yeah, I'm dead. Get out of here. Take that back, thank you very much. Oh! Fucking hell. It wasn't here. Okay. But I'm, yeah, you know what? I don't like this, that I'm hurt this badly. Yeah, I really don't like it. I gotta avoid being bitten or whatever the case may be. Just because, yeah, I'm getting kind of messed up here. Hey pal, where are you? You doing good? Come and get me, buddy. So hesitant to use ammo just because I'm afraid he's going to attract him. But I have, don't think I have much of a choice on this one. Come get me. There he is. God, this game is not throwing me anything in terms of health. Like, really not giving me anything I can work with here. Anyway, whatever. Come on, Leon, don't fuck with me right now. I did the other run through with the other girl, but I don't know, but we'll see. Okay, we gotta use this. Yep, get out of the way, get that jack out the way. You know, you could just actually kick the damn thing instead of having to do that. You can kick a jack out of its, like, placement. This thing wouldn't be that heavy, and it's gone on rollers. I would just basically kind of, you know, just force it, but whatever. Come on, Leon. Move it. Let's go. Come on, buddy. There you go. Not that hard. See? Not that hard. You can do it. Okay. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna have to probably kill the creatures on this thing in order to grab what we need to grab here. Didn't realize that was a thing up here. Anyway. Doesn't matter. Just kill these sons of bitches. Get off, mate. I'll get you later, pal. knife back, thank you very much. I hear him. Oh, he's coming. He's mad. He plenty mad now. Anyway. Open and unlock the door. Hey. Where's the guy here? Or whatever. Easy. He does it now. Where is that part? I know it's here, I just have to find it. There you go. Take that. Very much. Nothing to see here, pal. I'm out. Oh, hey, open the fucking door! What the fuck are you doing, you idiot? I fucking told you to open the door. You don't fucking open the door. Oh, of course I am. Now I'm fucked. Because he wouldn't open a fucking door. It's a fucking door. It ain't that hard. Fuck. Piece of shit, Leon. You are such a piece of shit. Come on. Come and get me again. I don't give a shit. Fuck. Not even I'm scared. I'm just tired of fucking... at least the memes make me feel a little bit better. Yep. Come on. Let's go. Yeah. Either that or I'm gonna have to just take out these other zombos with a shotgun or something. Don't want to use. Well, could use it, yeah. Pop off. Here we go. Obviously, yeah, we got our magnum, but that's for, like, really when we get in trouble. I think I might have to use a shotgun a bit more. Definitely gonna start using that more. Yeah, come on. Here we go again. Oh, I mean, the other option would be basically going backtracking downstairs again, but I don't know. Anyway. Come on, Leon. Taking 10 years again. There you go, Leon. Not that hard. See? Not that bad, man. Try to use this shotgun ammo up. Okay. We gotta be careful. Make sure we shoot these assholes in the head. Getting a little sick of these guys anyway. Yeah, he's coming. He's coming to get me. Probably best not to back. Yeah, my face. Take that, thank you. And that's the room is clean. We're gonna get out of here. Get out of here. Way to get down from here, or is the ladder just gone? Oh, okay. You can do that. Okay, that's kind of cool. Good to know. Okay, cool. Hang on, didn't he move the helo out the way, or did he put it back down again? I have no idea. Yeah, he moved it. Good. I can go this way then. No idea where the... Okay, now I don't know where... Okay, he's there. Don't know. I hear him. Where is he? Move. Look at that large, gunpowder thing or whatever it is, but whatever, anyway. Let's get out of here. No idea. Oh, okay, he's there. Yeah, he's totally there right now. I can tell. Where is he? Oh! Little shits upstairs are still alive? Jesus Christ, man. Really? Okay, fine. Oh, I didn't grab the green, but whatever, it's fine. There you are. I was wondering when you would show up, X. Took you long enough. Well, you took you long enough. Come on, man. That's it. Come get me. Yeah, you're gonna give it to me, alright. Alright, so let's just keep moving this way. We'll backtrack through the place the way we came in. Oh, we can't. Or can we? Yeah, oh shit, we can't. I just realized that. Whoops. Well, that might... I think I just made a fatal mistake. Yep. I made a big mistake on this. And realize that was a thing. Fuck. Well, at least there's an open area so I can get around them. Just gotta evade. Hey, X! How's it going? Come on, X! Come get me! Hey, big guy! How's it going? Oh, come on, Leon, do not get stuck on a corner. I am not needing that shit in my life right now. Come on, Leon, we don't have time for this. Oh! Fucking bitch! Fucking bitch! Fuck you! God damn it! Piece of shit! Fuck, yeah, I had to make that stupid fucking mistake. Now I'm fucking in this situation. I had to make that fucking wrong turn, or I could just walk in the top part, but oh no, I couldn't do that. No, that's just too smart, right? Where is he? Fuck. 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 Don't mind me, pal. I'll be having this, and I'm taking it in, and I'm freaking hating one. Ah, better, but not great, but still better than I was. Hmm? Okay, hang on, this said something about this, right? Repair plan? Due to high culture about the bell, I am specialized to make repairs. We'll go over the details in the scene. Meantime, take steps to secure the bell, since the yoke is threatening to break. Okay. Okay. Oh, that did something. Okay. I guess I'll take that off again. And we'll go with the second machine. Yep. Nope. Okay. Apparently that's a... Well, we still should probably bring it with us just in case. Game, give me something here. Some health, something, anything, really? I don't want to have to do that again. Let me see. An examine thing. Oh, okay, so this gives more ammo. Always gotta be that stupid bitch that gets in the way. Now my bullets freaking feel like they're just pea shooters right now. I feel like I'm just using a goddamn pea shooter in this thing. Oh, small gear. Like that. Although I'm actually tempted to reload. Yeah, I think I should. I can't afford that. I can't afford any more hits. I really can't. I have to get better than this. This is ridiculous. Yeah, I know. Where are you, buddy? There you go. Yeah. This is one tough part. But don't go that way again. Not a good idea. Now let's try to use my pistol for the other guys. Keep the shotgun for later. Anyway. Alright, so this next step will be move the things, get the gear, move back down, grab back, I don't even know. And hardcore ain't nothing to fuck with. Hardcore mode ain't nothing to fuck with. Okay, grab it. Oh, the fuck you. Move it, Leon. There you go. More time. Yeah, I'm pretty much fighting the game on this one. Anyway. Come on, Leon. A little bit more. There we go. I keep moving. Let's get the hell out of here, Leon. I am. Try to use my weaker ammo first. Something. Hey, dude. Hey, big guy. Double tap. Get me again. Alright, see if I can avoid the other guy here, though. Oh, yeah, and there's a thing here, but that's fine. Lock the door. There we go. Okay. Where is this? No! Get off of me. My knife back, thank you very much. Large gear. We're getting the hell out of here. Anyway. That's actually, we can jump down from here. Actually, that might be a good idea. Where is he? Hang on. Before I jump down, I do not want him. Yep, he's there. Jump down. Let's go. We're good to go. Ish. Whatever, anyway. Nothing here, buddy. Alright, so get back on top and then we'll do that. What? Wait, where is he? Wait, where'd he go? Oh, he came out the door. Then he's doubling back. Good. Then that's gonna give me a lot of time to work here. Good. Holy shit. This knife's getting a little warm, but that's okay. At least with a knife out, it's quieter. Anyway. Really? Where'd he go? Oh. Hey, dude. You up again? That's it. Get out of my face. Open the door. Open the door. Okay. Think. Okay, yeah. Use this. I'll do that. Alright. Good. That's gonna help. Obviously the repair plan, but we don't care about that. Need the small gear, but whatever. Oh no. I'm like, oh shit, he got me now? Okay, no, he's lost me. Good. Fuck. Give me a heart attack this game. Definitely use more ammo. Might have to get more pistol ammo, but we'll see. Alright, so we're fine. Obviously, we gotta get in there. Get the small gear? Yeah. That in our inventory. Kinda curious. Okay, so obviously that turns a big clock, but we don't have to worry about that, so let's move. Now, Lex ain't coming for me yet, but he might be. Here we go. Put it in. Yep. Okay. What is that doing? Oh. Oh, I see. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, that's what the big guy's for. Okay, I got it. Please go away, Mr. X. I'm really not in the mood. Go away. Okay, grab this again. God, this is gonna make a shitload of noise as soon as it happens. I don't know, man. I don't know if I'm gonna survive this one. Oh, shoot. I forgot to grab the plant again. Whatever. Bingo. That did it. Yep. Well, that did it. Of course, that's gonna make a fuckload of noise.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Dude? Really? Whatever. Anyway. Where the hell did that thing fall to? Bingo. Take that, and then we'll just examine it. Okay, so we have the electronic parts. Open the box if we can. Yep. Alright, we got the key item. Good. Finally. Okay. Okay. Where's that plant? Yeah, I'll keep that. Thank you very much. No idea where X is, but whatever. Okay. Oh yeah, he's coming there. There's a Zombo coming there that way too, so let's go the other way. Where is he? I don't see him. You know what? I'm not taking chances. Yep. Let's go. And X will give it to you, alright. Alright, I think maybe we should save here, or I don't even know. Anyway, we gotta get back, we gotta get back to B1, right? Where am I? We might maybe take the fire escape. Yeah, thinking about that maybe. Hang on a minute. Wait, no, the fire escape only goes to the bottom floor. Hang on, I gotta think about this for a second. Be some way downstairs. Unless I go around the regular way. Go around here. Go back to there. I don't know. I don't know, man. It's iffy. But, okay, you know what? At the very least, I'm gonna save because, good lordy, man. Wait, where'd I go? Oh shit! He's right on me. I heard his footsteps really loud on that one. Get the hell out of me there. I want to save, but I might have to because I'm really doing a lot here. Yep. Go away, Mr. X. I'm not interested. Anyway. The hell am I going? Okay. Think. Here's the press room, or where the hell that is. The observation room. I don't know, man. This is no idea which way to go. It was a staircase that was leading upstairs. I just can't remember where it was. Obviously, there's a jail. Unless, no, because that was the secret passageway. So the only other way is through the kennel here and going up to this way. Where does that lead? Oh, crap. Looks like I do have to do a double back. I might have to double back here. Well, we'll play Ring Around the Rosie with X here. Unless he's not coming. God, the guy just knows where I am, isn't he? What? Okay, apparently he went. Oh, did he go through the hallway? Maybe if I run, he hears it. He's got probably superhuman hearing. But you know what? I'm gonna save. Take this opportunity and put stuff away and save. Okay, so we don't need this, unfortunately. We got more gunpowder, obviously. Could definitely use more 9mm. Yeah. Anything else? Nope. Yeah, nope, okay. Put this away, because really, I want to save those up. I got the spare part, we're good to go there, so just basically dump stuff, okay. Good. Oh yeah, we need the thing here, we need the ink ribbon. Oh, it's been pretty nice with ink ribbons, but I still got to be careful, because there's only so many I can save. That, right. Yeah, I wonder what's going on with the, some reason the, typewriter sound's not happening, but whatever. Okay, so we need to get back, I guess, go through here. How do we get back up there? Okay. Yeah, I think we do we go up? There's a, let me see. Fire escape. There's a roof access here. No clue exactly if this is the right way or not, but it has to be somewhere around here. Yeah. It's around here, but the not seeing the way in. Well, let's see the women's watch. Oh, I see. I see where it's getting at. Might have to shoot a few things, but whatever. That's kind of the way it goes. That's the way it goes. So I can go through here. Press room is usually has something, but I guess maybe not this time. Hey, zombie lady. Get out the way, lady. Hey, buddy. I'm just gonna go by you. So apparently, yeah, I can just shoot him once. Oh. Really? Get out of here. I took care of that window. Whatever. We're out. I'm out, I'm out. I'm out. Well, hopefully I run into my thing again, but whatever. Where am I? Okay, we're back. All right, let's get to that damn room. Where's the jail? Okay, there's something in this hallway, and it's still red. Gotta be something I'm missing here around. I'm gonna walk around and see if I can find it. I could really use items right now, anyway. See? Okay, firing range is clean, so we don't have to touch that. There is something in this hallway. Let's see if I look around, maybe I'll find it. Huh? Oh, okay, I thought something was. I thought that light was something. No? Okay. Anything down here? Oh! Oh! Nice! No, wait, no, that's not the other one. Well, whatever, anyway. We're here. We're good. Fucking Mr. X, man. He does not let up. I'm back! Hey y'all, I'm back! Let's go. I better get a shitload of stuff for this. I'm probably gonna have to shoot things, but whatever. Anyway. Get that spare part.